Kentucky governor has confirmed a fifth death in the state, the result of severe weather on Sunday. A 54-year-old man died of a heart attack as he was cutting fallen trees in Caldwell County. The man's death adds to the number reported after at least one tornado did touch down in western Kentucky. So far, no tornadoes confirmed in Middle Tennessee. The governor up there in Kentucky declared a state of emergency to ensure communities get the necessary resources to rebuild after the storm.